How's it going, everyone? My name is Nick Khan. You might recognize me from the Diamond Princess Orchestra. How many of you guys saw this fine-looking gentleman over here at the beginning of the group playing violin? And how about last night in drama? Well, it's my pleasure to introduce Mr. Chris Watkins on violin, playing a special set in the atrium. Mr. Fireworks on four strings himself. Take it away, Chris.
Show on here in the piazza or the atrium. There's a little bonus for you all. And I thank you all for coming out on this beautiful, glorious day instead of sunbathing. But you're all from Australia, right? So you get enough sun. So welcome. And did any of you get to see me perform in the theatre at the beginning of the cruise? Okay, that was one thing. But last night, can anyone tell me what happened? Because the whole thing was just a big blur. It was so amazing to be part of that show. Bravo. And hats off to all the production, the crew, and our amazing producer who stood there now, Danny Thiessen. He's the gentleman who made all of this happen. So I'm glad that you were all such an amazing audience. So I thank you very much. But now I'd like to perform some music for you. The best thing about listening to music is you can listen to the same piece over and over again. And one of the pieces I'd like to play for you now is from the show I did the other night, a few weeks ago. It sounds so long ago, doesn't it? A few weeks ago in the theatre. And this is one of those pieces with all the power behind the rhythm and the sound. And it's by Carl Jenkins, and it is Palladio.
Thank you.
you very much. I think one of my favourite pieces that I played in the show the other night always gets one of those compliments, because I think it allows me as a violinist to go beyond standing there in a sensible shirt and sensible shoes. And I like to like push the boundaries. I always think I was born about 50 years too late, when entertainment back then was all about the live music, and I'm so glad on cruise ships now we are lucky. We have live music, the bands, the orchestras, and now on land everything is about saving money and you know, using electronics like I'm using now. But so I thank the band, the Princess Orchestra, that perform with us every single night in the theatre as guest entertainer. And I say thank you so much. That's the best pair you ever. So, as you can probably tell, I'm a very, very frustrated dancer. I think I can dance. My feet tell me other things, but one of the pieces I'd like to play for you now is from that show, and it is, of course, The Seductive. Argentinian tango.
El Chocolate.
I love live entertainment.